Hello friends, today we are going to solve a problem in which we are given that a lamp has a current of 2.0 amperes at 6.0 volts. So let us take